The spaced out, we just been on stage, it looks amazing.
Yeah. Can't wait.
The views have been amazing, and you know, Fry's really doing well, so.
Yeah.
But you know, we're very, very proud of the. I tell you what, to be honest with you, I've been sitting on it for 6 months, it's fucking nice just to get it out.
Yeah.
I just want to get rid of it now, like it's out Monday, and it's nothing to do with us anymore.
And then you're kind of sick of, like, oh, is it going to be leaked, or is it.
I don't want rid of it now, you know, and then we can go and play it.
What's happened? Is it on the net? Thinking about things.
Yeah.
It's nearly there anyway. Yeah. It's nearly there. At the time we were in the headspace we were in, we just wanted to make the best album we could make it, and you know, and there was so many, you know, just different kind of flavours and styles, you know, and it's such a psychedelic record.
Yeah.
You know, it's a modern 21st century rock record, psychedelic in a psychedelic way.
I think it's, you know, a lot of people were expecting us to do, most lot of people, you know, I think the great thing about it is the ambition, and I think we're in a lucky spot because everyone expects us to do a certain thing, and then when we don't, then it's even more of a, like, well, that's a bit interesting, what's going on there?
So,
like I say, get it out, we're done.
Yeah.
It's looking, it's good, good support bands.
Okay.
Woohoo!
That's Leo.
Yeah, we're here for a good day out. Anything else is a bonus.
Just, you know, the fact is, you know, that we've got Acid Earth by Noel, he's amazing. The fact we're here, it's amazing we're doing supporting Oasis. I think it's amazing, you know. And I think when they play later on, it'll be fucking unbelievable. It'll be the
summer of the decade.
It's really, really cool, man. It's amazing.
Well, I spoke to Noel this morning. He was really positive, you know, really sort of. He was really, really excited, and you know, I think, like I said, there's something special about this summer. You know, we've got a lot of dates with them, and there's a real good feeling about what it's going to bring, this tour.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I think majority of the Oasis fans are Take Me fans anyway, you know? I imagine so. But, you know, we're a punk attitude band, you know?
It was 210,000 people in 3 nights in Manchester. Not since the Pope has seen a crowd that big.
No, it's true.
And you know, it's just undeniable. It's there for everyone to see.
Yeah.
You know, you see we drove in, you see people's faces and the buzz, and, you know, there's. You can't buy that, you know what I mean?
The fact is that they're putting on these gigs and just shows how powerful they still are.
Yeah.
Not since the Rolling Stones in Britain seen anything as powerful as that, you know?
Yeah.
It's really powerful. Get loose, get loose, yeah.